did you know? In 1961, Thomas Monaghan got half ownership of Domino's, now one of the largest pizza companies in the world. All he had to give in return was his used Volkswagen Beetle car.